Good morning, guys, from United World Capital and Cyprus. Today we have, I will tell you about the results of Apple, the biggest capitalized company in the world, that came in with, let's say, lower results than expected, 10% lower than expectations. That has created some shocks in the market. The US market were down, and the technological stocks in Asia is also down this morning. Not unexpected. The euro is still under very strong pressure. Now trading at 120.64, experiencing new lows in relation to the US dollar for the last 2-3 years. I expect that the euro would be under continuous pressure also during the day, when we are now starting to digest fears that that Spain would fail a sovereign bailout. And of course, Greece is back in the news today with then fears that Greece is not going to live up to the expectations from the so-called Troika. And there are increased speculations that Greece now is on the verge of leaving the euro. Commodity markets, oil prices are stable with Brent crude trading on 103 this morning, NYMEX at 88.50. Also worthwhile looking into is the corn prices, which are down for the second day. But I think that the drought in the United States would mean that this should be looked upon as profit-taking, and we would see new highs in corns over the next weeks. I also expect that due to the very volatile situation in the currency markets, precious metals as gold and silver are going to be coming back, might be in the second part of the summer. But still, I think the concentration among the traders would be on US dollar, euro, and I think that you're in for a new fascinating trading day. I wish you all good trading and a happy new day from Cyprus. Thank you.